Private Jerry, you have been found guilty of treason, and it has been decided you will be put to death by firing squad.
No!
Shut up! Now, do you have any last words?
Yes, just three.
Okay, moving on. Firing squad, each of you has been handed a rifle, and only one of these rifles is there an actual bullet. This is so no one will actually know who fires the shot, and none of you will have to bear the weight of guilt on their conscience. Understood?
Yes!
Now on my mark. You will aim at the criminal and fire.
If you dare!
Shoot your trap! Alright. Ready. Aim. Fire! Alright, nobody hit him. You have to aim, alright? Whoever had the bullet didn't hit him. Don't assume you don't have the bullet. You still need to aim.
I was aiming.
Well, aim better, okay? Jones, paying attention, alright?
Why'd you single me out?
No reason, no reason.
I've got the bullet, don't I?
I didn't say that.
Well, I'm glad I didn't aim. I can't bear that guilt.
Give me the guns back. Right. Shuffling the guns. That way, you don't know who has what gun. Here's your gun. Here's your gun. And here's your gun.
Is that one? I watched it.
Give me the gun. Give me the guns back. Give me the gun. Alright, don't watch this time. Shuffling so no one can see
you
me.
You men, free me and tie him to the post, and I'll make you kings.
Shut up! Alright, here's your gun, here's your gun, and here's your gun. Now let's... Don't look in there! Give me that. Alright, now you have this one, and you have this one. Alright?
Was it the one? No, you're good.
Then that means I probably have the one!
No, it doesn't. It means either he has it or you have it.
I'm not gonna aim.
Oh my god, he killed Jerry!
Oh, thank god. Now none of us have to bear the guilt. The blue guy killed him for us.
Nice shot, Board.
That was supposed to be a warning shot.
Oh. Learn to aim?
Shut up, Benny.
We should get going. Mr. Soccer Ball hates being left home alone.
It's a soccer ball, not a puppy.
Then why does he growl at you?
You sure that's not your stomach?
Oh, fair enough.